Lisa here, and I am in Melbourne. So excited to be back here. Not long, naisip ko lang magbakasyon. This is actually day two. I arrived last night. Ito Cathay Pacific, and wala, tinry ko lang siya. Medyo mahaba yung trip. Pero nag-vlog ako. Although while on the plane, hindi ako masyadong nakapag-vlog or actually nakapag-salita kasi nga ang ingay. Pero yun, nag-vlog lang ako about the food. The food was great. And yeah, wala lang, I'm so happy to be back here. I'm not sure if I share ko, but so my partner's here. And of course, we're still working on the visa. Pero yun, pitong may na background, and yun lang, but I don't have anything planned here, kasi, ba, sa bed, window lang dyan, window lang sa bed. So, wala akong plans kasi nga, holiday lang to, so, I just really wanted to visit my boyfriend. Yun, and then aside from that, yesterday, natry ko na rin, finally, yung Baubax Travel Jacket. So yun, medyo meron din akong first impressions about it, and I'll just insert it somewhere here. So pag pinanood nyo to, medyo magulo yung flow niya.
I'm still early, but I'm gonna show you something. Yeah, so free charging and free Wi-Fi. Yay! I have a total. 15 hours of travel duration. I haven't slept yet. I'm wearing my sunnies. They're all cute. Sunnies are right there. Hello, I'm still here at the Hong Kong International Airport waiting for my flight to Melbourne. So, while waiting, I want to sleep. So I've removed the hood. Yeah, I'll show you. I've removed the hood of the jacket, and also here's the pillow. And while waiting, I was looking at some sleep because I have not slept yet. I don't buy it. I use it. So I want to sleep. And while waiting for my next flight, so I'm going to show you. Just open the zipper of the pillow, like so. And then count how many seconds it will take for me to fully sleep. Ready? Go. And then I can sleep while waiting for my flight. And if I need to deflate it, look at this. See that? That's where I inflate, and of course that's where I inflate. You ready for this? Game. Done. It takes almost the same time to inflate and deflate. Don't you just love that? Yinlang, so far I'm really loving this jacket. Especially the pen and all the pockets inside. I will see you guys later. Because I'm wearing a dress and I wasn't able to change in the plane, and he's just gonna pay for parking. But I so love his car. Love leather seats. It's such a man's car. Ah, I'm back. He's gonna laugh at me when he sees me with the camera, but yeah, no biggie. I'm back in Melbourne. We went to the mall to do some grocery shopping for some stuff for me. But naisip niya dumaan sa Optus to get me a new phone. Oh my god. Yeah, it's a free, he gets a free phone I think every year if I'm not mistaken. Or something like that, I'm not sure. Anyway. Oh, look at that. It's S8 Plus. Actually, I'm not sure if
I should be getting this phone because it's big. Malit lang ang kamay ko. Okay na sana yung S8, pero I think, you know, with the screen like this, like the endless screen, oh my gosh. Anyway, I'm thinking if I should do a review or first impressions. I don't really know how to do a review, but yeah. And I got my Optus SIM card. Go Optus. Anyway, it's already one na nga. I haven't eaten. I only had toast for lunch. Last night, I got this. Hindi ko siya kinain. It's from KFC. It's called the shake. Ano nga ba to? It's a shake salad. So, shinake ko na siya, pero yeah, ang sayo, diba? So, andyan yung mga ingredients, and then you just shake it, and then you have your salad. Sana may ganito sa Pilipinas, but wala. Anyway, that's all. I'll see if makapag-vlog ako later because, you know, my partner, he finds it weird that I vlog. But yeah. Oh my gosh. Yan yung salad. Look at the colors in this salad. Kain tayo. Hi! It's already past 7. The heater's on, but I'm still wearing my jacket because it's still around 20 degrees inside. We have dinner! We ordered dinner from a restaurant called, or a place called Pasquale, and here's what we got. Look at that pizza! And then we got dessert. Ooh! Nutella with strawberries! Yummy! And then we have pasta, lasagna, and my seafood pasta. Don't they all look good? Yum, kain tayo. Let's eat! See you later, we're just gonna eat.